I know a cat who bought a hat when he was in Paris, France.